Hey guys, it's Terry, Worship 82. Welcome back to another episode of Constructing Lassured Vegas, episode 15. Guys, today we are doing a Q&A. Kind of. I have a pretty good amount of questions that I'm going to answer long. You know, like the best I can kind of thing. I'm not going to cut them short or anything. This video has no limit, so it's not going to be a 30-minute video. It might, but I'm not going to set a certain amount of time that has to be, you know, late, like how long it can be or how short it can be. It could be 15 minutes. It could be an hour. I don't know. I just want to get these questions answered. But before we do that, I do want to go over what I've done because the last episode I said wasn't very good to record since then, and I haven't recorded in 2 days, I think. 2 days? Yeah. 2 days. Yeah. So I got that done. Not everything I said I was going to get done, but everything that I wanted to get done, and a lot more. So without further ado, let's head over to this area where all the work's been done. I still haven't done this. That's one of the two things I didn't do, but what I did do is over here, boom, check it out. This road has been brought down, this road has been finished. I'll explain everything in a second, and this road obviously has been finished. I didn't, you know, finish because that's going to continue that way, of course, but that's going to be in a later episode. Today we are going to work on right here. This is what I'm going to be doing while I'm answering the questions. This is going to be a little cul-de-sac. I'm not sure how far back it's going to go. I think there are going to be houses right here, so there'll be a house here, maybe a house like facing that direction right there, and then maybe two houses in the back, and the same thing over there but facing that way, so four houses. So a pretty nice size cul-de-sac. This street will also continue all the way down there, probably to the end of the world, and then maybe even loop around and connect up and kind of finish off this. I'm not sure if we're going to be calling it a state or a country, not a country, but anyways. And then this road down here, it's kind of confusing. What it is it's a lot, it's like a lot smaller. It's only 11 blocks wide, 13 counting cobble. What it is, there's gonna be, this is not a main road. So there's no street lights, there's no middle indicators, there's nothing like that. It's just like a little neighborhood. Those roads, like the cul-de-sac's not gonna have anything, obviously, but like this is obviously not gonna have, these are obviously, because these are like main roads that lead around, but then we'll have like a road going through them, you know. And those won't have indicators, dividers, and whatnot. Here I brought the same thing over there. I think that looks really nice, especially from the highway. Looks really nice coming down. And then like this one kind of ends. This one goes a little bit further. That's pretty cool. And then I brought the grass down because we're gonna do those trees all along here, all the way. At least today, I'm not sure what the plan is. I think we're gonna put a park down in that corner. Even though we have a park right there, which I didn't think about that earlier. Excuse the bug, it's like 11 o'clock at night and the lights are off, so there's a bug like right in the middle of the sun. You can see it really well now. It's moving. That's great. That's just great. Great YouTuber. Anyways, so right here I'm going to build a cul-de-sac. No house is going to be on this side, just down the street, and pretty much going to be a house here facing that way, and then houses on this side facing this way. And it looks like there's a lot of, like, could be really big houses, but they only can only be like 30 wide, and I do want to put some backyards and whatnot, so I think it'll work out pretty nice. And, you know, extra space, we could just make like an alley down the back, I don't know, you know what I mean. So what we're going to do, let's work on this cul-de-sac right here. That's what we're going to work on. And then this side, let's turn that off. Excuse me, sorry about that. And then the sidewalk will just continue over here. It won't connect up to there, because this is going to be gone. That's going to be all be gone down there. But it will just kind of loop around the cul-de-sac and then connect up to that side again, because this will all be blocked off right here, because I don't want people to be able to get in the highway, because that's not safe. I think we'll probably actually bring this all the way around to like there. Maybe, I don't know, because we can't do it over there, because it doesn't work. Anyways, what should we do first? Let's do something easy so I can kind of get to these questions nice and quickly. I have everything I need on me, which is great. Check out the map, guys. It's coming along pretty nicely. If I do say so myself, coming along pretty good. Like, it just looks good on the map. I like those crossroads. They look really nice. But anyways, let me get to the first question. I have a pretty good amount here. What console or consoles, like they put a quotation, put a parentheses around the S, do you have or play on? I have Xbox 360 and Xbox One, started the channel on 360, started, you know, Minecraft on the 360. That's the only game I play at the moment. And now it's on Xbox One, just because Xbox One is a lot better. I do have One World that's still on 360. That's just because it's almost done, and I want to be able to put it up for download as soon as possible. You know, once it's done, I want to be able to put it up. So that's kind of how that's going. That's kind of how that's going down. What else? Okay, so that's kind of answers that pretty easily. That one's a pretty easy question. See, there's another easy one. Do you play PC MC? So, you know, computer, but I play PC Minecraft. Yes, I do, but I don't record it because, well, one, I don't have a good way to record it, and two, I don't do anything that's really worth entertaining. I do a lot of survival with on my friends' servers, which is a lot of, you know, just talking, not really getting much done at once. We get a lot done, but it takes us about maybe 4 to 5 times as long. And I'm not being sarcastic, as long to do certain things because, you know, we're just goofing around, we're having fun, which, you know, takes time, but at the same time, it's kind of worth it at the same time, so these streams are getting in the way. But yeah, really what I do is I play on my friend's server. He has a server, he's a live streamer, Tyler Blake. I am Tyler Blake. Check him out on Twitch, my good, real good buddy on Twitch. That's where we met. Yeah, I play on the server for survival, and then I play on Mindplex for, because I have this death tag game that I play on there that I really, really like. I have all the kits for it because I played it so long. I haven't played it in a while, though, but I played it a lot when I went to my old high school. But I did play it a lot there, which was really fun. Why is this 6? Oh, yeah, because that. Oh, okay. But yeah, so I play Mindplex, and then I play Hypixel for Skywars, and then I play another one, I forget, for survival games, and then I play another one for UHC. So like every server for me has their perks that are like their best games. Like I think everyone can agree that Hypixel, probably Skywars, is their best game for that. I would guess, if I had to guess, I would guess that. But to answer the question, yes, I do play PC. So my gamer tag is Lassured_82_, because I made 2 Minecraft accounts, but I don't remember my password and stuff when I changed computers. So rather than trying to figure it out, I just made a new one. Which, I mean, Minecraft doesn't cost that much money, so it's not that big of a deal, but kinda would have been nice to find it, I guess. But at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter that much, so. I hope that answered that question. Let's see, what's another question? There are some few like personal questions that I will answer because I do want to answer them. Just because I'm not like sensitive about that, I guess, or you know, don't want to tell anyone about my life kind of thing. So I will get to that, but I'll get to those like near the end because they're a little bit longer to address some of them. Okay, a channel status. If you watch my update videos, obviously, as recording this, those videos aren't out. So, these questions were asked before I started doing. I've done the 2 update videos. Those were done. These questions I've gotten from before the update videos kind of thing has started. Before I started doing that. Because I have 2 update videos at this point in time. Might have more by the time this video is out. But yeah, so the channel status is just kind of how it is. These are also before the channel update, you know, where I talk about the series. So yeah, the channel update is still the same. Maybe one thing, I'm not going to make a video about it, but Castle might get postponed and Baseball might take back over because that is my number one viewed series. And I only have 4 videos on it. It's even more than Survival. I have 16 episodes on there. So, Baseball's coming back, guys. Be ready for that. I'm not going to clarify when, because I'm having a lot of fun with the city, and I have a lot of friends on here that are really happy with the city, and like that what I'm doing, and they like helping out with the city, so that's kind of where it's going to be. This is our main series. Baseball will be our secondary series, and then Mini Games will be like our off series. And Battle Mode, I haven't uploaded Battle Mode, but I've recorded a lot of Battle Mode, and then I delete it, because when I play by myself, I usually win. I can win like 10 in a row. Like I was on a thing the other day where I won like 10 in a row, and then I press record and like I lag out of the server. Not the server, but you know, the the game. I was so mad. I was like, yeah, see, this is, that's just kind of what happens. It's just annoying, really, really annoying. You know, just little stuff like that happens, you know, it's just, of course. But, yeah, it's pretty much still the same. By this point, daily uploads have already started. If you don't know, I made an update video a long time ago when this video will come out, probably a month ago when this video will come out. Yeah, daily uploads started November 1st. September 1st, not November. Hopefully it's not November. Hope not. But, yeah. So, hopefully that answers my question. If it doesn't, again, and if these two questions aren't answered enough for you guys, leave them again and just, you know, give them more vivid description of what you want. Here's some easy ones. My grade. I'm assuming that's meaning my grade in school. I'm in 10th grade. I'm a sophomore. Where do you go to school? I go to GHHS, which is Granite Hills High School. It's in my city. No one asked where I live, so I don't feel the need to say it. If someone would have asked it, I would tell you, because I don't care. If you want to come find me and haunt me for the rest of my life, that's your decision. But, yeah, so that's where I go to school. Age, I'm 15, gonna be 16 in January. Kind of seems far off, but then again, 2016 seems far off. 2017 seems far off, but it's only a few months away, which is kind of crazy. My height, I'm actually pretty tall for what I am, considering that, okay, I am short, but my dad is 6'4", and I'm taller than he was at my age. So either that's a bad thing, like I started too early and now I'm done, which would suck, or I'm going to be taller than him, which I doubt I'm going to be taller than 6'4", but I'd like to be 6 foot. And there's a reason why, but I see another question that I'll answer when I get there. So, yeah, that's my height. Let's see. What games do you play? I play Minecraft. That's the only game I play. I do play some Rocket League with Arid. You guys have seen him plenty of times. I mean, if you haven't, then you don't watch this channel enough, because he's on a lot on my videos. Because he's one of my really close buddies. Yeah, I play sometimes with Arid when you get bored of MC. Because Minecraft can get boring when you play so much. It's like really repetitive. And there's like, you know, it's late at night, no one's on. But I don't just be like, oh yeah, let's go, Minecraft's boring, let's go play. I never say that. Aaron's always like, come on, let's go play. And then it's like, okay, we'll play. Getting Overwatch. Overwatch on the PC is amazing. I love Overwatch. Me and my brother's really into it because he plays PC. He doesn't have a console like I do. But he's really into it. He's really, really good at it. So me playing with him, obviously he destroys me, but it makes me a lot better by me playing with him. And I think I'm pretty good. I'm probably about half of him. But he plays it, you know, way more than I do. Do that. And I play, I've pre-ordered Infinite Warfare. You might get a review on that when that comes out in November, I think. 2K, NBA 2K 17, I pre-ordered. And Madden 17, I pre-ordered. So those all three probably be in one video of reviewing them, kind of like how I like them. But I don't think you'll see many, if any, videos on them. Me actually playing them, or you know, more than just here's all the new features and kind of whatnot. But that's kind of what games sit at. Yeah, that's pretty much all I play. I mean, right now I have NBA 2K15 because 2K16 sucks really bad. Like everyone that's I've ever seen sucks. Kind of wish I had a PS4 so I could play MLB. You know, 2K MLB. What is it? Is it? Road to the Show, I think. So good. Such a good game. Whenever I go to my cousin's house, we jam out. We play that all day. But, yeah, that's kind of where games sit. Sports? I'm guessing in real life sports. I play baseball for my high school, and I play basketball for my high school. I received, a scholarship as a freshman to play for college about an hour from where I live. I received a semester scholarship. I guess I'll get it. I can get into it in a second, but yeah, I played baseball for my high school, and I play basketball. I play went to another school where I played basketball my freshman year, and then it would like there's only a few like I think there's like 6 weeks in between basketball and baseball season. Well, we practice more, but the season itself starts like 6 weeks in between. And in those 6 weeks, I transferred schools. So I was playing basketball for one school, playing against the school I go to now. And then I transfer schools, play baseball for the other school, playing against my old school, which is kind of funny and ironic. My old school, when I say Granite, that's my high school. Granite beat us. It wasn't bad, but they beat us. I was a freshman on the start. I started on varsity with four seniors. So I'm not bad at basketball, but I'm not the best by any means. What was I getting at? Yeah, they beat us, but then at Granite for baseball, we smashed them in baseball. I was on JV for baseball, and then I got moved up to varsity after three games on JV, because I was actually three games late for the season, because it was a different thing. I played one game. My first game, I got walked four times. Coach had me lead off, never saw me swing. I didn't swing until about five games in. That's how much I got walked or got hit by a pitch. I didn't strike out until I started swinging, which made me mad that everyone started yelling at me for not swinging. But then I started swinging and I started striking out, which made me really mad. But my first game I got walked four times. I stole second and third, all four at bats. So I got eight steals there. I stole home once. I sneak and stole home. So that got up to nine. I stole home twice on a wild pitch, and then I just scored on like a little infield hit, but I'm really fast, so I scored on that as well. So we lost that game. There's something in my ear, guys. This is gross. We lost that game 7-4. I scored all four runs. I'm not trying to brag. I'm just giving you how it kind of turned into what it is. But yeah, that's kind of where it took off. And then the next game, I did really well in. I got walked twice and got hit by a pitch. And then the third game, I got walked twice, and then the third time I got up, the game ended because we mercyed them. And then from there we went undefeated, and then that's when I got called to varsity. And that's kind of where it's been. It still is. Baseball hasn't started yet. Basketball hasn't started yet. Basketball starts in 2 weeks from when I'm recording this. So when this comes out, basketball might have already started, but I'm not gonna make like vlogs of, hey guys, I'm at basketball practice. No. Sure, it's not about that life. But that's kind of what it is for sports. I play basketball and baseball. Why don't I play football? Because I am not good at football. I play it with my friends, you know, like on the weekends or something, you know, like, hey, you guys want to go play football? You know, like, I'm good at it like that. Like, I can catch really well, but I'm just not big enough for football. Like, I'm fast, but I'm just not big enough. And I don't enjoy playing football, like tackle football. Like, call me a wuss, but I just don't enjoy it. So it's kind of like, you can call me a wuss, but if I don't enjoy it, I'm not going to do it, you know. I enjoy playing Minecraft. You can make fun of me all you want, but I enjoy it. So it's kind of how I see it. If you enjoy something, no matter what it is, if you're not hurting someone, if you're not breaking a law, and you're having fun with it, do it. I mean, no one should stop you. I have a video planned for about peer pressure, because I get it a lot at school because I play Minecraft, and everyone knows that. A lot of people know that, try to make fun of me, but anyways, we'll get into that in a later video. But that is my why I don't play football. I just don't enjoy football. Anyways, what's the next question? Series, I already went over that. What do you want to be when you grow up? What do I want to be when I grow up? You know what? If I had to choose, I'd play YouTuber as well, but that's unrealistic. I would like to be a baseball player. That would be so cool. Oh, that would make my sister proud. And I don't talk about my siblings a lot, but I do have six sisters. That's not a question, but I have six sisters and one brother. And my brother's way older than me. So by the time I was old enough where my sisters could beat on me and beat me up and hold me down and tie me up he was already moved out, is what I was getting at. So yeah, I didn't have any help. So I got beat up a lot by my sisters. But I'm not ashamed by that, I'm just saying. But what was... Oh yeah, what I want to be. I want to be a baseball player because my sister her name's Haley. She played softball, and she can't play anymore. Well, she can play, but there's no league for her unless she went to college, because she's 21. But she stopped playing when she was, she was 16. She was playing catcher, and she got really, really injured to where she had to quit the season, and she just never did it again. It's not that she didn't want to, it's that she just couldn't see herself doing it again. I've talked to her about it, and she just didn't want to do it anymore. She didn't think it was worth it. What happened is she was playing catcher. If you know the sport, you would know what I'm talking about. She's playing catcher, and base is loaded, which doesn't have anything to do with it. But I was actually at the game. I was really young. If she was 16, that made me like 10. She had to be younger than that. She had to be like 15 or 14. Because I know I was like 8. No, man, it was younger than that. See, I was probably 7. So make her like 13 or 14. So that's really young to get that injured. But, she was playing catcher. And the girl swung and missed the ball. The batter swung and missed. And the ball hit her in her mask. That didn't hurt her. But it just knocked her mask off. And then the girl whipped the bat back, not on purpose, I would hope. That'd be really messed up, but the batter wasn't looking. The batter just swung it and swung it back kind of thing, maybe, and hit her in the jaw and, like, broke her jaw. And she was, like, laying there bleeding and, she was injured. And so that's kind of how that ended. But what I'm getting at is my sister played it, and my sister's, I always call me, like, oh, how did the game go, and, you know. She's like one of the only ones in my family, other than my grandma. My grandma is my number one supporter, but when it comes to, not like a parent, my sister is like my number one supporter when it comes to that. Like, she always calls me, like, how's it going? We've talked to the scouts recently, because all that kind of stuff, all that awesome stuff with her. And so that's what I would want to be when I grow up. If I could choose anything, even before being a YouTuber, I would be a baseball player, major league baseball player. Just play baseball in college. I know I already got the scholarship, but things can happen. I could get injured and never be able to play again, which would suck really bad. My phone is not gonna die. Okay, good. So that's kind of out. That answers that question of what you want to be. I'd be a baseball player. If it could be anything, I'd be a baseball player for sure. For sure. Okay. Am I gonna be able to? Oh, that's a road. It's like I'm not gonna be able to fit a house in there. Okay, next question. There's two left. There's life status and relationship status. I will go with relationship status first. No, I'll go with life status because my relationship status is actually not more personal, but like if I had to choose, I wouldn't talk about it. I would talk about my life more. That's actually not true, but anyways, I'm going to talk about my life status more. My life status, how do I go about answering this? I don't do anything bad, okay? I don't do drugs, don't drink alcohol, never have. Can't say I never will, but I don't plan to. I try to tell myself, be the best person you can be, and I don't think drugs or alcohol will ever amount you to be the best person you can be. I don't do anything like that. I don't ever plan to. I don't do anything that I wouldn't do in front of my parents. I cuss sometimes, but that's just when I get, like, mad or someone's, in a duty head and we gotta, straighten them out, Gotta yell at them and tell them to shut up, kind of thing. Life status. My life's not bad. I'm not, like, depressed or anything. Never consider myself, like, badly depressed, I guess. I've been depressed about little things, we lost my baseball team when I was 9, we went undefeated and, smashed every team. And then when it came down, there's another team that went undefeated, but the two times in the season we had played them, we beat them both times by a lot. But when it came down to the championship, it was us again, and it was supposed to be a 2 out of 3, but since some of their players couldn't make it to the following games, it was going to be decided in one game, and they beat us by one run, by a fluke. But I'm not trying to say, it was a fluke because, we lost. It was a fluke because during the game, the umps were making really, really bad calls. One of our coaches got ejected, and then the coach's son, because that's how it is in the league. The coach's son, like, went up to the umpire and, like, hit him with his glove kind of thing. So the kid got thrown out, and then one of our good players, one of our better players got hurt because one of their guys on their team, he was running down to first, hit him really hard, and you know, it just went bad. We were all crying, you know. We wanted more just to have our team, you know, stay strong rather than win a championship. We didn't care. I mean, yeah, we cared, but we'd rather have our team healthy and, you know, say that we went out undefeated, you know, number one team than that. But it came down to we lost by one. After the fact, he went to our coach's house. He's a millionaire. I'm not joking. His house is incredible. And, okay, he's a free, what is it? Is it home? He sells homes. No, but anyways. But yeah, after that we partied. We still got the second place trophies for the championship, but we were the number one. We were the city champs because we went undefeated in the season. And we were number one in the season. All stars came. Our whole team. There was nine of us. There was nine of us on the team. So no, there's ten. Seven of us played all. We're on the. There was a 10-man all star game. No, 9-man all star game. And seven of our ten were on the All-Star team. Only two players were on that All-Star team, and we won. We smashed the All-Star game, which was really cool. But how did that come from being depressed? I don't know, or life status. But yeah, that was kind of a big moment in my life. You know, that was really cool. So I don't really know what else to say about life status. You know, I'm in school right now, so that's why YouTube is kind of hard. But like right now, it's a weekend while I'm recording this, so kind of works out. Let's get into relationship status. I have a girlfriend. Back to everything. We don't do anything that we wouldn't do in front of my parents or her parents or anything like that. This might get into detail, but we don't. Do I really like her? Yes, I really like her. I do. She's same age, she's younger than me, but by a few months, not by years or anything, but earlier when I was talking about height and my dad of why I want to be tall, is because my girlfriend last year, we started dating, you know, freshman year, by the time this will be out, this will probably be out September 15th will be 5 months, you know, so almost 6 months, which would be really cool, you know, half a year kind of thing. But we started dating freshman year, and she was taller than me by like 4 inches, but then we came back from summer and she went to a different state for like a month and a half out of that, so out of summer. I was playing baseball, so not that I didn't want her here, but I want to get to see her as much. I probably get to see her like, you know, half of, you know, the time. But anyways, yeah, when we went back to school, I was taller than her. I'm like 3 inches taller than her now, so I either, maybe she did grow a little bit, but I grew a lot over summer, apparently, or she just shrunk. I don't know what happened. Maybe that Ohio air shrunk her a little bit. I don't know. I don't even know. But, yeah, I'm taller than her now, which is kind of the big deal I was making earlier about, you know, wanting to be tall. Because when it comes to being a man, there's three things you gotta have over your lady. You gotta have height. I say lady with no disrespect towards. That's not a disrespectful thing. I'm just joking around. You gotta have height, strength, and age. And I got all three now. Didn't have height. She doesn't want to believe that I have the strength, but I do. I'm not trying to brag. I'm just saying I do. I have age. There's no denying that. I'm just older than her. I do have height, which is, you can tell now. And now I've always had strength, but this video is at 29 minutes, and I ain't gonna take a message. I'm gonna check that real quick, like. Okay, so that's all the questions I have. Did we get a lot done this episode? No. Actually, we got a pretty good amount, I guess. We've been mostly over here working. I got all these things, these circles built, so I can do those trees in between episodes. We're gonna work for a little bit longer. We're not gonna cut out so soon. But, don't need to rush. Let me go over a few more things. So there's gonna be a house here facing that way, you know, a whole row of houses. Same there. I did feel somewhat cobblestone because I just got kind of lazy, but let me explain. So gas station, recycling center. The gas station is for sure, the recycling center is plant. Everything else is plant besides the gas station. You know, ideas. On the corner here, I was thinking about having like a line here of like useful things. So like maybe a barber shop, maybe a candy store, maybe, I'm trying to think, like a hardware, like a small hardware store, maybe a paint store, maybe a, maybe like a little restaurant, like a Subway kind of thing, like a sub shop or, you know, hamburger shop, not hamburger, but like a sub, kind of a Subway pretty much. Maybe a candy store, you know, just different things. This area is going to be kind of difficult right here because, like, you could have one big building or, like, a small one in the corner. Could go that way big, but small one in the corner and then another small one. But I'm not sure what would fit right up against the mountain, which is kind of why I haven't started terraforming yet, because I don't know how much I'm going to need to terraform. If I'm going to need to terraform on that, I'm not going to do it if I don't even have to do it. I really like these tunnels, by the way. Come on over here. I fixed all this, obviously. That was a mess to fix. Oof, so mad I got that wrong. Actually, no, you didn't see me get that wrong because I got that wrong off video, but I did get this wrong by 2 blocks. I don't know how. 1 block would have been, I would have been understanding. 2 blocks is too much, for sure. Sure, making too many mistakes. Over here, like I said, this is going to be a solid, you know, gray over here. We'll probably do that, you know, on this other roads. I wouldn't get to the cul-de-sac, but I do want to get to it. Because I have been wanting to do it all day and just haven't done it because I wanted to do it on video. So, let's just kind of do it. Let's get the middle point. Where's the middle point? Right there? Is that the middle? Or is it even? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, where's the middle? 4. That's the middle? Yes. Okay, that's the middle. Okay, so we'll bring this out over here. I think that'll be good, maybe. Maybe a little more. We've got 3 more blocks over there, and then we'll do like a wall. So maybe 2 off there. So there we go. Okay, so that'll be our back thing for that. Okay. Okay, so what we'll do is let's do like a simple, maybe 7. Yeah, well, I think we'll do 7. And then off of that, we'll do 3, 2, 1. Why the hell did I place that? Oh. And then 2. 3. And then 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then 3. And then 2. And then 1. And then 2, like that. Let's see how that looks. I'm gonna take this out so it doesn't distract us. I think that'd be actually a pretty nice cul-de-sac, guys. Let's be honest here. Let's finish it off and see how the sidewalk would fall. That's what I'm most worried about. Not worried about, but more like interested to see what it's gonna do. Yeah, see, this is what I was gonna be concerned about is gonna cut into those planter boxes, which is gonna be annoying. Oof. Alright, so. This is for these. This one at least. This one needs to be a 7, so 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Can't see anything. Sidewalk really quick, and then we'll wrap up the episode. So we'll take out this one. We'll call it there. That'll be the last one. Maybe we could fit in one more, or maybe just put like some shrubbery or something right here. So what we want to be always want 3 wide. So here's 1. So there's 1 wide, and to make this look good, we'll make this 4, and then this 4. So everyone will have, you know, 3. So this needs to be like that. let's do this. And then we're gonna add one more block on every end. There we go. There we go. And then here, about the two, we'll add, you know, the three out kind of thing. This is really weird to do. So we're gonna have to place the blocks first. But you know, not always convenient. Alright, and then this is kind of where why we add the extra blocks, which you'll understand in a second. Actually, we don't really have to, but like I will. So like we'll do that, which means we need to extend that and that and that. That just looks better. Which means we'll extend that to four, that to four, that to four there, that to four there, that to four, that to four, that to four, and then like that. It just looks better. Yeah, okay. So the sidewalk's gonna fit perfectly in. We'll add in the wall back there. We'll take away that sidewalk on both sides because that just looks bad. I'll do all these trees. I'll do this road. I'll do the chalking. Actually, I won't do the chalking, but I'll do this cul-de-sac maybe. Nah, we'll let that go. I'll try to get up the flat floor so the next episode we can get back to work on an actual, you know, sit down. Let's do this together. Build. We'll start in the gas station. I promise that's what we'll do. We'll only do that next episode. If we finish it, then we'll do something else, but I doubt it. So that's what we're doing next episode. This is 37 minutes long, so that's okay. Like I said in the beginning, there's no time limit. I don't think I did anything over here yet. I haven't worked over here in a while. The plan still is to have a street coming right off of this, a one-way street to go underneath here and meet up over there. So I might start working on this, making this into like a three-way stop kind of thing, even though it'll be more of a yield. For these guys, it won't be a stop, actually. So these guys, it'll just be a yield kind of thing. So maybe we won't take the curve away and maybe just have like a little entrance thing. So like right here, we can cut some of this away, which is kind of mess up. So we'll have to put like a big crosswalk kind of thing. So we'll have to figure it out. We'll dedicate an episode to that for sure. So maybe two episodes, maybe episode 17. But 16 is going to be the gas station. So I'll get this cul-de-sac done, get this whole street done, sidewalks done. Get that filled in, get everything fixed up, and with that said, I will see you guys in the next one. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you haven't already, please subscribe if you did enjoy and you want to see more videos like this. If you have any suggestions for videos in the future, drop them down below in the comments below. If you have any questions or concerns, drop those in the comments as well. Any more questions you want me to answer like I did today in a future Q&A, drop those below. If you did during the video, drop it a like. If you didn't, you don't have to, but if you choose, drop it a dislike. But if you do choose to, that all I ask is that you leave a comment saying why you dislike it. Don't just dislike it. That doesn't help anything. Yeah, that's gonna wrap up today's video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.